worthy to be praised. Only I know he's worthy to be praised. Come on, just begin to lift your hands and give God some praise. Come on, begin to worship God in this place. Come on, forgive us our sins and just begin to worship God in this place. If you know through all that you've been through, God continues to pull you through it. In spite of the trials and tribulations in your life, he continues to pull you through everything. So today, this praise, this worship today, it's not about me, but it's all about him. So that God can get all the glory. He can get all the praise. Come on, just concentrate on him today. Concentrate on him. Psalm 7 says, through all I have gone through. Sister, the Lord was you through it all. calling me through. It wasn't my bank account, it wasn't my money, but God was in watching. It wasn't my job, in watching. Pulling me through, pulling me through. Through all the sick days, God, you pulled me through. Through all the pains and agonies in my life, it was you. They said I would never be nothing, pulling me through. But they said I would never amount to anything. God, it was you. Say it was you. It was you. It was you. Pulling me through. Just let that marinate in your spirit. Just think about back over your life and look where God brought you from. It was you. It was you. Come on, bless the Lord, my God.
And the young men shall utterly fall. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. The title of today's word is After I wept, but I also waited. Wow. After I wept, but I also waited. Amen. You know, life is a process and a cycle of seasons. To not understand the process will cause you to get stuck in a season far longer than it was designed to last. Did you understand what I said to you? If you don't understand that life is a process that includes cycles and seasons, just because you in it don't mean you meant to be there forever.
Come on now.
But if you don't understand that life is full of seasons, if you don't understand that the whole year is not going to be summer, the whole year is not going to be winter. If you don't understand that life is full of cycles, you will get stuck in a season far longer than you were supposed to be right in that season.
Amen.
All right.
Verses 28 and 29, the scripture, it says, "Hast thou not known? Hast thou not heard that the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, does not faint?" He doesn't get tired either. "There is no searching of his understanding. He gives power to the faint, and to them that have no power, he increases strength." That's good news for me. That's good news for my ears. The Mississippi Mass Choir, I don't know if you've ever heard of that choir before, but they sing a song entitled, "It's Good to Know Jesus."
Come on now.
The lyrics say, "It's good to know Jesus. It's good to know Jesus. He's the lily of the valley. He's the bright morning star." And they close out and say, "It's just good to know the Lord."
Yeah.
Isaiah begins this passage by proving. Sometimes you gotta prove that God is good. How do you prove it? You say it out of your mouth. I can't speak for Brother Corbin. I can't speak for Reverend William, but I can speak for myself that God has been good to me.
Yeah.
I stood today sleeping in my grave, but God has been good to me. And Isaiah, he begins this passage by proving that he knows the Lord. And when I read verses 28 and 29, when I looked at it, despite what I've gone through, despite what I might be going through right now, that's why it's good to study the word. Because sometimes when you don't even know you need encouragement, the word can pick you up when you want it to lay down. The word can make you run when you want it to walk. And when I read this word, and the word said, has thou not known? You don't know. God that was before my problems and after my problems, the God
so deeply and so faithfully. And Isaiah said, out here, it just makes me feel good when I think about Jesus. It makes me feel good when I think the fact that he gives power to the faint. When I want to give up some kind of way, I feel my help coming on. When I want to faint and give out some kind of way, I feel my strength coming on. He says he gives power to the faint. And to them that have no might, he increases their strength. He says, I get excited when I think about God. I get excited. I don't know about you, but I get excited. I don't know about you, but lately there's a song that comes on, and I just get excited when I hear it. I get excited. Marquita, can you cue it up for me? It just jumps up in my spirit. It just calls me to want to feel good and want to dance. I need the sound of people to hear the song so I can get excited. So I can get excited about how good God has been to me. So I can get excited and explain to the folk that God has made a way out of no way. I don't know about you, but every now and then when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me,
yeah.
y'all feel like happy. Despise your seasons. God's gonna do something in the midst of your season. Don't make your season last longer than it should. You will. You will. Right now, God says you're waiting. Don't come to town, you got to go ahead and dry them tears and wait on the Lord and be of good courage. It's hard to wait while you're still crying. That was one phase of it. I did weep, but joy came in the morning. My deliverance hadn't come yet, but the joy came. And because my joy came, I waited in good courage.